DeepMind has created a system called the AlphaCode that writes computer programs at a competitive level. DeepMind is the subsidiary of Google's parent company Alphabet. AlphaCode achieved an estimated rank within the top 54% of participants in programming competitions by solving new problems that require a combination of critical thinking, logic, algorithms, coding, and natural language understanding. AlphaCode uses transformer-based language models to generate code at an unprecedented scale and then smartly filters to a small set of promising programs. DeepMind researchers validated the performance using competitions hosted on CodeForces, a popular platform which hosts regular competitions that attract tens of thousands of participants from around the world who come to test their coding skills. The researchers selected for evaluation 10 recent contests, each newer than their training data. AlphaCode placed at about the level of the median competitor, marking the first time an AI code generation system has reached a competitive level of performance in programming competitions. Competitive programming is a popular and challenging activity. Hundreds of thousands of programmers participate in coding competitions to gain experience and showcase their skills in fun and collaborative ways. During competitions, participants receive a series of long problem descriptions and a few hours to write programs to solve them. Typical problems include finding ways to place roads and buildings within certain constraints, or creating strategies to win custom board games. Participants are then ranked mainly based on how many problems they solve. Companies use these competitions as recruiting tools, and similar types of problems are common in hiring processes for software engineers. The problem-solving abilities required to excel at these competitions are beyond the capabilities of existing AI systems. However, by combining advances in large-scale transformer models that have recently shown promising abilities to generate code with large-scale sampling and filtering, DeepMind researchers made significant progress in the number of problems they can solve. They pre-trained their model on selected public GitHub code and fine-tuned it on their relatively small competitive programming dataset. At evaluation time, they create a massive amount of C++ and Python programs for each problem, orders of magnitude larger than previous work. They then filter, cluster, and re-rank those solutions to a small set of 10 candidate programs that they submit for external assessment. This automated system replaces competitors' trial and error process of debugging, compiling, passing tests, and eventually submitting. With the permission of CodeForces, DeepMind evaluated AlphaCode by simulating participation in 10 recent contests. The impressive work of the competitive programming community has created a domain where it is not possible to solve problems through shortcuts like duplicating solutions seen before or trying out every potentially related algorithm. Instead, the model must create novel and interesting solutions. Overall, AlphaCode placed at approximately the level of the median competitor. Although far from winning competitions, this result represents a substantial leap in AI problem-solving capabilities, and these results will inspire the competitive programming community. AlphaCode ranked within the top 54% in real-world programming competitions, an advancement that demonstrates the potential of deep learning models for tasks that require critical thinking. These models elegantly leverage modern machine learning to express solutions to problems as code, circling back to the symbolic reasoning root of AI from decades ago. And this is only a start.